Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So children, as you all are aware that we have completed our unit 1, that is the natural world, and today we are going to start a second unit, things around me. So before we start a second unit, we will see what do we mean by eco-friendly, and why we were going to see what do you mean by eco-friendly or being eco-friendly. As you can see on this board, I have written the topic of today, that is your page number 8 in your book, being eco-friendly. So children, first of all, we understand what do we mean by being eco-friendly. So bache, eco-friendly means earth-friendly, means we are going to use those kind of a product which are earth-friendly. Earth-friendly means which does not cause any harm to a earth. So now harm is what? Means they don't have any side effect on the earth. Sometime you have heard also that go green or these kind of a slogans. When we are celebrating Earth Day, then we are taking pledge that we will keep our earth clean and we will use only eco-friendly products. Like we are not going to use those products which causes any kind of a harm to our earth. So children, let us understand what do you mean by eco-friendly and what are the features or what are the things or human activity that create harm and how we can remove this. So let's start it. Now we have this first slide, which is what is written here, eco-friendly. Now you can see the next slide here. Can you see this, what is given on this picture? Pollution, prevention and control. First of all, you can see a person in the picture which is throwing garbage, and what is happening, that garbage is going into river, and then when that garbage is going into river, that is getting polluted, that river water is also getting polluted. Now what we are doing, this is our cause of harming our earth. We are harming our earth. What we can do by this garbage, we can recycle, we can reuse our garbage. So now we'll understand that also, what do you mean by recycle and reuse. Now see, what are the disadvantages of this? What happened? You can see the birds also which are dying nearby. Fine. They are also drinking that water, because birds and animals, they won't be able to take water from like hand pump or somewhere else. So they were drinking that river water only. So they were drinking that river water. So what happened? Then that river water is causing harm to them and they are also dying. So children, that is cause of the basic cause of pollution, that is garbage. Whatever kind of a garbage which is producing at a home, that is a major cause of pollution. So what happened children, whenever we were using plastic carry bags, so what happened, we are throwing that plastic carry bags like that only, and those carry bags goes into, where they will go, they will goes into river, or they will choke the pipes also, and if any animal by mistake, they will eaten that plastic bags, so they can die also. So what is that? That is a major harm to our earth. See how it will cause a harm. If a animal eat that plastic, and then that animal will die, and nobody is going to pick up that animal, so that animal is going to be leave like that only. And it will spread the harmful bacteria or virus that will be spread in the environment. So how we can prevent this? So let's see how we can prevent this. See, one more example I have taken. Like, you all are going into supermarket. Now what is happening there? Each and everything, whatever you are buying, that you are getting into plastic bags. And that plastic bags, when you are bringing at your home, and then you are throwing those plastic bags into garbage. Fine. That sweepers collect from your home, and then that garbage will be thrown here and there. And this danger of plastic will be created in the environment. That's why only no plastic will be written everywhere when you are going to big bazaar or some super mall or supermarket. They are saying, carry your own bag. Why? Because when these plastic bags or plastic things will goes into ocean, it will affect the ocean animals also. Fine, children. So you can understand that what is a major cause behind this, because we are only using it. Now the question is, how we can reduce their uses? You can reduce by carrying your own bag. Whenever you are going to a market, whatever you will do it, you are going to carry your own bag, and that bag you can carry along with you every time. Whatever things you have to buy, you can keep it, those things, into your bag. So this danger of plastic can be cured. So children, now we'll see one more way how we can reduce it. See, I am telling you the steps which make you being eco-friendly. So the next step is this. This is quite an interesting activity. See, you all can do it at home. Even I have also done at home. Small plastic bottles or that cup, that cold drink glasses which you are having at your home. You can make a small hole below the base of that cup, or you can use plastic bottle for that also. Small containers also you can use. Sometime what happened ki lid jo hota hai wo kharab ho jata hai. So lid can be removed, and that plastic container can be used to use for potting plant. See, small plants, small flowering plants, you can pot it like this. Then you will mix it with some soil and other things also, and then you can potted small plants in those containers. You can use plastic container, cold drink bottles are there, 2-liter cold drink bottles are there. Just cut it into half, and then you can utilize it like this. अभी इससे क्या होगा? आपका जो plastic waste है, that will be reduced. उसमें क्या होगा? आपके environment को harm नहीं पहुंचाएगा. What we are doing? We are reusing the plastic things again in some other manner. Sometime अभी मैं आपको एक example बताऊंगी, that you are ordering the food. आप बाहर से खाना मंगाते हो तो वो प्लास्टिक कंटेनर्स में आते हैं. What you are doing with that plastic container? We can use those plastic container for potting plant. देखो कितने सुंदर सुंदर छोटे छोटे फ्लावर्स लग जाएंगे, and it will look very nice. Next picture also you can see. See, so many plants. Small container also you can use. उसमें हम छोटे छोटे प्लांट्स लगा देते हैं, and then bigger container also you can use. उसमें हम बड़े पौधे भी लगा सकते, even बहुत सारे वेजिटेबल के लाइक ग्रीन चिली, कोरिएंडर एंड दी स्पाइसेस आल्सो वी कैन ग्रो इन दैट. और स्मॉल जो 9 o'clock फ्लावर्स होता है, एंड स्मॉल स्मॉल फ्लावर्स विच वर वेरी लुकिंग वेरी नाइस, एंड ये पॉटेड प्लांट को, एंड देन यू कैन मेक अ हैंगिंग दैट स्टैंड, एंड देन यू कैन कीप इट इन योर किचन गार्डन. तो ऐसे करके आपका एक स्मॉल सा किचन गार्डन. किचन गार्डन क्या होता है? व्हेन वी डोंट हैव एनी मच मोर स्पेस, हमारे पास बहुत सारा स्पेस नहीं होता, तो हम छोटे से प्लेस में क्या करते हैं, वी आर पॉटिंग द प्लांट्स, एंड देन वो प्लांट्स को हम फिर वहां पे उगाते हैं, और उसके बाद छोटा सा अपना एक किचन गार्डन बना लेते हैं. एंड सम ग्रीनरी इज मस्ट, फाइन. सो दैट इज शोइंग हाउ यू कैन रीयूज इट, हाउ यू कैन रीयूज द प्लास्टिक कंटेनर एंड the small container which you have at your home. So children, this is one of the attractive way to use those plastic containers by potting small plants. Now one more picture I have, next picture which I am going to show you, that is again an example of utilizing that potted, that waste material. See, and after that I am going to tell you one example also. See this wall, this beautiful wall is made up of which? किससे बनी हुई है? That plastic containers, जो plastic bottles होती है आपकी cold drink की bottle and that sauce की bottle and different kind of a bottle, किसान जो squash होता है उसकी bottle. See all these bottles. It is looking, ये पूरी bottle की wall है and it is looking so beautiful. It is looking so nice. देखो उसके अंदर इन्होंने different glitters and other things were kept. And then देखो ये कितना सुंदर wall बनाया हुआ है. And this whole wall is made up of only and only plastic bottles. Even now आपने एक news में भी देखा होगा that students of Kerala, one of the renowned school in Kerala, वहां के बच्चों ने they have made one boat with these plastic bottles. ये plastic bottles को आपस में बांध करके, join करके, and then they have made a boat. Very creative, very useful, because they are lighter in weight, then they are flowing on water. ये देखो कितना सुंदर wall लग रहा है. Like that also, you can also utilize these bottle at your home for potted plants or for making or creating wall also. Now we'll understand how the steps, how you can be being eco-friendly, how these are the steps. Fine, so we'll understand one more thing, this go green and save your earth, reuse, reduce and recycle. There are three R. Reuse means आप उसको दोबारा से यूज करो. लाइक हमने अभी कंटेनर को किस लिए यूज किया? वी हैव यूज दैट कंटेनर फॉर पॉटिंग प्लांट. देन रिड्यूस मीन्स अभी प्लास्टिक का देर इज नो यूज ऑफ प्लास्टिक, देन वॉट वी विल डू, हम क्या करेंगे? हम वो प्लास्टिक को वी विल नॉट यूज इट. हम क्या करेंगे? वी विल कैरी आर ओन बैग. वी आर गोइंग टू कैरी आर ओन बैग एंड वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू यूज दैट प्लास्टिक. वी विल रिड्यूस द यूज ऑफ प्लास्टिक. And the plastic container which we have to use, we will reduce their use. And how we will reuse? By potting plants and recycle these plastic containers or these plastic bags. We will give to Kabadiwala and they will take it to the factory or industries where they are going to recycle again. Recycle means again उसको हम melt करते हैं plastic की bottles को एंड उसका साइकिल वापस से कंप्लीट करके देन वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ न्यू प्लास्टिक बॉटल. अभी देखो ये पिक्चर में आपने एक बहुत अच्छी चीज देखोगी. अर्थ को वी आर रेजुविनेटिंग मीन्स हम उसको दोबारा से जिंदा करेंगे बाय यूजिंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स, बाय रीयूज, बाय रिड्यूस एंड बाय रिसाइकल. दैट इज आवर टुडेज टॉपिक ओनली, being eco-friendly, how you can being eco-friendly. Fine, sometime you have heard also कि हम लोग क्या होता है कि हम लोग कहीं जाते हैं घूमने के लिए, अच्छा कोई नहीं देख रहा, इधर भी देखा इधर भी देखा कोई नहीं देख रहा, तो what we are doing, हमने कोई भी चीज खाई and we thrown the wrapper there only. अभी बच्चे आपको ये याद रखना है, you are not going to throw the wrapper here and there. आप कहीं पे भी wrapper नहीं फेंकेंगे. You will not throw the wrappers here and there. Fine? So now we'll start the next one. So now children, you all have seen in the PPT that what are the different human activities which cause negative impact or harm to our earth. So we don't want to harm our earth. So what we will do? We will do only those activities which are good for the earth. Okay children, now in your book, what is given here? Okay, now in your book, page number 8, which is being eco-friendly. The name of the page is being eco-friendly. You can see few of the activities have been given. Now, what is there? Here are some children, those who were talking about their habits. Like, for example, habits means, for example, if I say, ki I have this habit of sleeping late in the morning. Fine, so this habit I am having. So, habit means adat, koi bhi adat. Sometime what happened, we will not take care of smaller things. Hum choti choti cheezon ka dhyan nahi dete. Arre, isse kuch nahi hoega, isse to koi impact nahi aayega. So, in that case, sometime we will find it out ki nahi, in cheezon ka bhi impact utna hi aata hai. To tabhi hume kya karna hai, tabhi hume apni habits ko sahi karna hai. So, we'll start this activity in your book, which is page number 8. What is that activity? I'll read out the activity, what is given in that activity, and then we will find it out whether they are good or bad, or whether they are useful, or whether they are making you eco-friendly or not. Fine. So children, I'll start with the number 1, that is, I let the tap run. Number 1 activity is, now what you have to do? When I'll tell you to write this, I let the tap run when, while I brush my teeth. Now this is your first activity. And this is quite common activity which was done by so many people. That I let the tap run. Main nal ko khula chhod deta hu while doing, while brushing my teeth. So that is a good activity or that is an eco-friendly activity or not. Actually what you have to do it in this, you have to color the circle with green if the habit is eco-friendly. And if the habit is not eco-friendly, then you are supposed to circle it with red. Now, at the end of each activity, you have been given a circle. Now, in this circle, what is this activity? I let the tap run. This is your first activity in your book. I let the tap run. While I brush my teeth, I let the tap run. Main tap ko chalta chhod deta hu. While I brush my teeth. Ab ye kaisi activity hai? Bataiye mujhe. It is eco-friendly or not? No, it is not eco-friendly. So what should I do? Main ye circle mein kaun sa color fill karungi? I'll fill it with red color. Just like this, you are going to fill that circle with crayon. You are going to fill this circle with crayon. Fine. Fill the circle with crayon. So this activity you all will do it in your book. Fine. So right now we will find it out different activity which are eco-friendly or which are not. Now here in this we have taken that common activity which you suddenly come across in your daily life. Fine. Few of the activity you will also find it out. Ab ye wali aadat jo hai, I let the tap run while I brush my teeth. Ye to bahut sare logon mein hoti hai. Bahut sare log aise brush, aise tap ko on kar dete hai. Aur brush kar rahe hai, ye aise aise brush karte rehte hai. Aur wo tap kya hota hai, chalta rehta hai. Usse kya ho raha hai? Usse water ki wastage ho rahi hai. Water ki wastage is also a cause which is not eco-friendly. आपके पास बहुत लिमिटेड अमाउंट में वाटर है. लिमिटेड अमाउंट में वाटर मींस व्हिच इज फिट फॉर ड्रिंकिंग. अब आपने उसको चला दिया और चला के छोड़ दिया, देन व्हाट विल हैपन? वो क्या होगा? फिर वो पानी वेस्ट होएगा. पानी वन डे इट विल हैपन कि आपके पास पानी नहीं होगा पीने के लिए. यू विल नॉट हैव गुड और क्वालिटी ऑफ वाटर दैट यू कैन ड्रिंक. तो आपको क्या करना है, यू विल नॉट लेट द टैप रन, आप पानी को चला के नहीं छोड़ेंगे, क्या करेंगे, यू विल टेक योर ब्रश, उस पे पेस्ट लगाया एंड देन यू विल स्टार्ट ब्रशिंग योर टीथ, आप पानी को क्या कर देंगे ऑफ, एंड व्हेन यू वांट टू यूज इट यू विल स्विच इट ऑन, और आप उसको टैप को चालू कर लेंगे, फाइन। सो अभी ये हैबिट तो आई होप ये चैप्टर के बाद जिस जिसकी ये हैबिट है दे आर गोइंग टू इम्प्रूव इट, उनकी तो ये हैबिट ऑब्वियसली मेरे को लगता है दे विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड दे विल इम्प्रूव इट। सो चिल्ड्रन लेट्स मूव टू आर नेक्स्ट हैबिट, दैट इज वॉट, नाउ हेयर इज अ गर्ल, हेयर इज अ गर्ल यू कैन सी इन योर बुक, दैट इज आई नो दैट सम सोप्स एंड कॉस्मेटिक्स आर टेस्टेड ऑन एनिमल्स एंड दे हर्ट देम, सो आई डू नॉट यूज दोज, फाइन। अभी क्या है, एक गर्ल है, वो गर्ल क्या बोल रही है, आई नो दैट, सेकेंड इज आई नो दैट वॉट सम सोप्स एंड कॉस्मेटिक्स, एंड कॉस्मेटिक्स मीन्स योर पाउडर एंड दैट कॉस्मेटिक्स थिंग्स विच योर मदर यूज, कॉस्मेटिक्स आर टेस्टेड ऑन एनिमल्स एंड वॉट दे डू दे हर्ट देम ऑल्सो, दे हर्ट देम ऑल्सो, सो आई डू नॉट यूज, सो आई डू नॉट यूज। नाउ वेदर इट इज अ इको फ्रेंडली थिंग और नॉट, वेदर इट इज अ इको फ्रेंडली और नॉट, वॉट इज दैट एक्टिविटी, एक्टिविटी इज आई नो दैट सम सोप्स मीन्स जो आप सोप यूज करते घर पे, एंड कॉस्मेटिक्स आर टेस्टेड ऑन एनिमल्स, आर टेस्टेड ऑन एनिमल्स, फ्यू ऑफ द कॉस्मेटिक कॉस्मेटिक्स मटीरियल एंड सोप्स आर टेस्टेड ऑन एनिमल्स एंड दे हर्ट देम ऑल्सो। नाउ इमेजिन कि इफ यू हैव एनी प्रोडक्ट विच डजंट सूट्स टू एनिमल, तो आप अगर उसको यूज करेंगे देन वॉट विल हैपन, आपकी बॉडी पे क्या इम्पैक्ट आएगा, देन सो आई डू नॉट यूज। तो अभी क्या है, वन गर्ल इज देयर इन योर बुक एंड दैट गर्ल इज सेइंग कि देयर आर फ्यू ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट विच इज क्वाइट हार्मफुल फॉर एनिमल्स, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम ऑल्सो नॉट यूजिंग इट। तो अभी ये इको फ्रेंडली है या नहीं है, यस दिस इज इको फ्रेंडली ये, बट ऑब्वियस दैट इज इको फ्रेंडली बिकॉज अभी क्या है कि वो प्रोडक्ट इफ ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू यूज इट, तो वो प्रोडक्ट्स हमें भी हार्म करेंगे एंड इट विल कम्स टू द एनवायरमेंट, तो वो एनवायरमेंट को भी हार्म करेंगे, फाइन। सो वी आर नॉट यूजिंग दोज प्रोडक्ट, फाइन। सो अभी आप इसको किस कलर से करेंगे, यू आर गोइंग टू कलर इट विथ ग्रीन कलर, यू आर गोइंग टू कलर इट विथ ग्रीन कलर, I'll write it here G stands for green, because here I'm going to color only red, that you will be able to understand, and then green you will do it yourself with crayon color in your book. So let's see our third activity. Now what is the third activity? One boy is there in your book, I use only paper and jute bags, they can be recycled, so they do not pollute the earth. So quite a good activity is this. So now our third activity is I use only paper and jute bags, they can be recycled, means that can be recycled again, that can be used again, so they do not pollute the earth. Now this is quite a good activity. If you are using a paper bags, jute bags, paper bags can be recycled again and jute bags can be used again. So that is quite good activity. And for this, now this will harm to our earth? No, they do not pollute. Pollute means they will not cause any kind of a pollution. आपको अर्थ पे कहीं पे भी ये pollution create नहीं करेंगे. So that is such a good activity if somebody is using. अभी मैं जब आपको PPT दिखा रही थी, in that presentation I have shown कि अगर आप कहीं पे भी, आप कोई भी supermarket जाते हैं, कहीं पे भी जाते हैं, then you are asking for that plastic bag. अरे कैरी बैग दे दीजिए. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ आस्किंग फॉर दैट प्लास्टिक बैग, यू कैन कैरी योर ओन पेपर एंड जूट बैग्स विच कैन बी रिसाइकल. समवेयर यू हैव फाउंड इट ऑल्सो कि आपको डिफरेंट ग्रोसरी शॉप्स पे या फिर सुपर मॉल में यू विल बी गेटिंग दैट पेपर बैग्स. पेपर बैग्स मिलने लगे थे थोड़े थोड़े सामान के लिए. वाई दे आर गिविंग दैट पेपर बैग्स? बिकॉज दैट कैन बी रिसाइकल्ड अगेन. सो नाउ for this activity, which color we are going to fill? Yes, we are going to fill green color. And as I told you, green color you are only going to fill it. So I'll write it here, green color. So now let's take another activity from your book. Number 4, I reuse old wrapping paper. I reuse old wrapping paper. Wrapping paper means gift wrapping paper if anyone is having at home. So that wrapping paper is used to wrap presents. Means if you are giving any present to your friend, so you can use old wrapping paper for wrapping that present. Right? So that is what, वो ये एक R में से आ गया. हमने R किया था reuse, reduce and recycle. Reuse मतलब अभी देखो reuse कर लिया बच्चे ने. Reuse means we are contributing in our to making our earth eco friendly. What we are doing? We are contributing to make our earth eco friendly by reusing the old wrapping papers to wrap our present. So I hope that these activities will be clear to you all, how we can reuse, how we can recycle. See, recycle means when that particular thing will be crushed and that will be melted, like plastic, old plastic bottles. They will be collected and they will be crushed. And then new plastic bottle will be formed. That is what recycle. But reuse we can do with the bags also, with wrapping papers also, with this plastic containers also. We can potted plants in that plastic container. So that comes in the category of reuse. There are few more activities or few more things which we can do by using these arts. Reuse and then reduce. Reduce means you are going to say no to those particular things which cause harm in your environment. You are going to say no to those things which cause or which doesn't make your earth eco-friendly. So here what the child is doing, I reuse old wrapping paper to wrap present. Means a new gift को उसने wrap करने के लिए that child has used that old wrapping paper. तो अभी ये किस तरह की activity है? This activity will have any kind of a harm? It will be there? No, it will not. So what we will do here? Which color we will fill here? Yes, we will fill green color here because this is one of the eco-friendly activity. This is one of the eco-friendly activity. So we will do it with a green color. So children, today we have seen what is eco-friendly or earth-friendly activities, and along with that we understood what do you mean by eco-friendly, what do you mean by eco-friendly, and what are the different causes of getting our earth polluted and how we can reduce it. So that we have seen, and along with that from your book we have seen few of the activities, and so many other activities are also there. So we are going to see those activity tomorrow. Today we will do only 4 activities. First we have done that I let the tap run. So that is not an eco-friendly activity while brushing your teeth. You must be close the tap whenever you required water. If that water get wasted, that will not be created, or that drinking water will not available after some extent. So children, so that's all for today. We will complete it with the 4 activities. Rest of the activities we will see tomorrow. So that's all for today, children. Have a good day.